Hey, the car's looking tight. Hope you keep it off the wall. There's no safety net here, homie. You bring your own cars and pay your own damage. Race days are a mix of different race types. Unlike challenges, you get to choose which cars you bring. Choose carefully, though, because you can only bring one car per race type, and it's got to last the whole weekend. You can bring a backup car, too, but don't rely on it. Hey, remember to take care of your cars between events. From now on, all repairs are coming out of your own pocket. You can pay to fix minor bumps and scratches between races. Winning, dominating, and breaking race day records will earn you big rewards. The more you race, the bigger the payoff. Remember, you are here to dominate. Retiring is an option if you're in too deep, but if you quit before you won the race day, you lose the points you've earned. So hang tight, little buddy. Race hard and take care of your cars, all right? Come on.
Ryan Cooper's been really on point today. And well, you know what? You can tell he means business because he's brought a sick S13. I don't actually know what shop does his tuning because I doubt he's running it stock. Still, that thing looked ridiculous in practice this morning. Hang on a second. Give me that, dude. All right. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, before I forget, hold on. Hey people, be sure to stop by the tents we got set up. Help support the scene by supporting all our sponsors, because they've made this event possible. Alright, here we go. This is about to get a lot more interesting. It's about to get a lot more powerful. Let's see what these guys can do.
Thank you.
You know what else? I saw Bradley Hunter earlier in his 1970 Chevelle. If you want to make him mad, call him Brad, because he hates it. It's a good way to get him off his butt and onto the strip. Oh, yeah, you know what? Tell him I said so. Wait, did anyone else get a chance to... Oh, dude! That guy totally hated it. Man, that looked painful. We're gonna be laying down some serious rubber here in our first race. These guys are gonna be going head to head, mano a mano, no holds barred, take no prisoners. If you can't stand the heat, get out of Ryan Cooper's car, because he's on fire right now. Come on, this is a big show. Oh, can you hear it? Can you hear it? Can you hear it? Before I forget, check this out, people. For the next 10 minutes and 10 minutes only, the lovely Sophia is going to be posing with four very famous cars. A gang of dudes out there recognize them, because I know you've done been whipped by them. That's right, we got the four cars belonging to the Kings. Yo, the Kings are straight up legends at what they do. Come on, check them out. And of course, you can check out Sophia, too. Holla, girl. Now we're in for an epic show today, people, because a few of the Apex Glide homies are here today. Throw those dudes in the mix, and we got nothing. Nothing but madness. They are the best team around. Make no mistake. Seriously, this one's going to be good. Oh, and I also have to add that, wait, hold on. Yeah, can you just flip that a little to the left? Yeah, there we go. Thanks, man, thanks. All right, excuse me, thanks. Okay, where was I? Check it out.
Oh,
Guys are getting their feelings hurt this weekend, and Ryan Cooper is doing the hurting. All that late night racing is getting some decent results. I do believe he's just getting started. Alrighty. Oh, dude, napkin, paper towel, help me out, a little help over here. Okay, but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing home trophies instead of tickets for a change. There was something else I was supposed to mention.